It's possible that over a million people think I'm dead, and I don't know how to fix that. Remember that banana and Sprite challenge where you eat a banana as fast as you could and you down a Sprite as fast as you could and then you throw up everywhere? I don't know why it was a challenge, and I didn't even know it was a challenge until I had a banana and Sprite today as a snack. Wow, was that bad. There were so many unwanted liquids coming out of me. I didn't mean to say it like that, but like my point is, it was a really bad experience, and I've seen the latest season of Riverdale, so I know what a bad experience is. Anyways, the internet thinks I'm, hold on. ADHD coming in again. Are my teeth crooked? I woke up this morning after wearing my retainers for the first time in weeks and my teeth were like different than before. I don't want to show you my retainers because that's kind of grody, but like I looked in the mirror and I had like a little gap between my teeth after wearing my retainer. I don't know why. Like retainers are supposed to fix your teeth, but these retainers, I don't know if they were like British or something. That was a bad joke. I'm sorry. If you're British, hello. No, that was a joke. I love British people. You have great teeth. A lot of you do, at least. Some of you do. At least one of you does. I think we got off on the wrong foot, or meter, as you call it, idiot. I'm sorry, I don't have beef with British people. I swear, like, I would let Harry Styles do stuff to, Back to the main topic of today's video. Everybody thinks I'm dead, and I addressed that everybody thinks I'm dead, and still, everybody thinks I'm dead. If you don't know, I'm a TikToker. I don't like saying that, because then everybody thinks I'm, like, renegade. I'm a comedy, entertainment-style TikToker. I'm like, hey! I can't think of anything funny. I guess I'm not a comedy guy. I make daily tickle talks on two different accounts, Cam2R and Totally Not Cam. And there was a video that went viral recently, not one of mine, a different person. And it was a clip of that guy, Joe Bartolozzi. Bartolizzo? I don't know, something like that. Loud guy with a beanie, so like me, but louder. It was a clip of him on Twitch, like talking about how one of his Twitch mods passed away. I can't play the clip because it has copyrighted music, but it has like 4-point-something million views, almost a million likes. Here's a screenshot of it right here. And I don't know if you caught it in the screenshot I just showed, but at the bottom of the screenshot, future Cam, put it here, please. Take your time. Please put it here. Cam, for the love of God. Yeah, so at the bottom, it says hashtag Cam2R right in the caption for everybody to see, all the 4-point-something million people. And I wasn't actually tagged in it, so I didn't see it in my mentions and my notifications or whatever. It just said hashtag Cam2R, and then everybody in the comments of that video are like, wait, Cam died? What? So I wake up in the morning, I go through my routine, you know, I brush my teeth, I beat my... I brush my teeth, I shower, I eat. Then I go on my phone and I go on TikTok to see, like, comments and likes and stuff. I see trending. I don't know if it was trending or, like, recommended, but it said RIP Cam2R. I'm like, damn, sucks for that guy. Wait, I am that guy. Then I see a bunch of comments on my own videos saying RIP, I'm gonna miss this guy, I love him. I'm like, what's going on? I'm alive, right? Like... yeah, I'm alive. So I sit at my girlfriend who I was with. I'm like, Bella, did I die? She keeps up with my posts and everything. I don't know if I like accidentally said I died or something. I don't know. I was just overthinking everything. I'm like, what is going on? So I click the little trending thing, like the RIP Cam2R, and I see that viral clip about me dying. Not me, it was a different Cam that died. And everybody in the comments of that video is like, wait, Cam died? Oh my God, why didn't anyone tell me? So I made this video addressing it that I'll play now.
Someone posted a video that went kind of viral and they put hashtag Cam2R, and the video was about a dude named Cam. I'm dying. So now everybody thinks I'm dead. I'm getting like RIP, fly high, Cam2R. I'm alive and well, on the outside at least. Also, there were a few people that didn't even say RIP. They just went straight to my girlfriend's DMs and they were like, oh, you single now? What the fuck? Also, y'all are lucky I'm posting this. There's a little devil cam on my shoulder. It was like, hey, don't post for a month. It'd be super funny. But I'm alive. I did sleep for 15 hours. So like arguably I could have been dead for a little bit. I don't know. But I could be pulling a Technoblade and I could have like pre-recorded this and assumed all of this is happening and I am dead, but I don't know, we'll see.
By the way, that Technoblade comment was not meant to be disrespectful or anything. And that video got like 1.2 million views, and then everybody on that video, as a joke, were saying like RIP Cam2R, because I was talking about how I'm not dead, so then naturally everybody was like, he's dead. So there were comments like, wow, this draft is really accurate. RIP Cam, you are the most person ever. Thanks. I watched the clip again after I posted the response to it, and I realized I might have come across as, like, insensitive. So I messaged Joe on Instagram. I'm like, yo, just wanted to say, rest in peace, Cam. Hope everything's okay. Praying for you and his family. And he said, like, oh, no worries. I saw they tagged you. Not a big deal. Then he posted a video addressing it from, like, his perspective. And he mostly made the video about suicide prevention, because the other Cam, the Twitch mod Cam, ended up taking his own life. It was mostly about suicide prevention, and I feel like I should also emphasize that if you are feeling like you need to talk to someone, please do. There's nothing wrong with it at all. You know how many people I've talked to in my life? Not a lot, because I'm an introvert. But I have had super serious conversations with people at a point where I was at my lowest. So if you do need to talk to someone, please do. It changes everything. I know it seems like, oh, talking to someone won't change anything, but it can. Trust me. So Joe made a video. I'm not going to put it in this video because I don't know if Joe would appreciate that. But he basically said, yeah, so Cam was a mod of mine on Twitch and he explained it, but he never mentioned like me, Cam2R. So people still thought it was me somehow. So even after I made my video addressing it and he made his video addressing it, people were still in my girlfriend's DM saying, yo, what's good? And I'm still getting comments to this day saying RIP. I addressed it a second time and didn't get as many views or as much attention as the other one did, but I addressed it again because people were genuinely like, oh, is he posting old videos since he passed away? I'm like, no, I'm still here, unfortunately. I don't know if I mentioned this, but the search bar at the top of all three videos, there's a search bar up there. They all said like Cam2R passing or Cam2R or RIP Cam2R, but none of them were about Cam2R. So between that, the videos themselves not being clear, and the hundreds or thousands of comments on every video saying RIP Cam2R, and the original video where hashtag Cam2R was in the caption getting like 4.something million views, and my video and Joe's video combined barely getting 2 million views, it's possible that over 1 million people think I'm dead. And I don't know how to fix that. It's been like a week and a half since that very first video was uploaded with hashtag Cam2R. And I just searched Cam2R on TikTok, the very first thing. Cam2R passing. Cam2R what happened? Cam2R saying all right? Are you kidding me? Ugh, I hate that that's becoming a meme. Apparently at the beginning of every video I say all right. So somebody like scrolled super quick through all my videos and it was like R, R, R. I guess I'll share that video, but I better not see a bunch of comments saying R. Anyways, I'm not dead, but I feel like I'm forever stuck with people saying RIP Cam2R, and I'm also scared that within the next couple weeks or something, I'm going to die, and then everybody's gonna be like, no guys, don't worry, he's still alive. They're like, oh, he's not dead guys, it was a different Cam, remember? So I'm in a sticky situation where people think I'm dead, and if I do die, people are gonna think I'm not dead, and I'm very confused. There was one DM my girlfriend got, and it said, RIP Cam, hope you're doing okay, and she was like, no, he's not dead. And they responded to her and said, yeah, he's not dead, and the Titanic was unsinkable. Uncalled for, flag on the play, unnecessary roughness. I also didn't post a YouTube video last week, so people were starting to think I actually was dead. Like, oh, he always posts. But no, I didn't post last week because my grandfather, I don't have a grandfather. I was gonna make a really messed up lie. I was lazy, okay? And I'm sick this week, but I'm still making one. So you gotta give me some props. Anyways, I'm not dead. Please talk to somebody if you need to. And British people, you have great teeth. I'm very sorry.